near point, held in by DeMello, broken up, Aho, breakaway, shorthanded, all alone, Aho's in, he scores! That's hockey, baby!
Quick move, backhand, forehand, quick release.
This is game number 57 out through center. Svechnikov, a drop pass. Aho swings it for Terrifying. And in front, they score! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Finished off by Andre Svechnikov. Tick-tack goal.
Svechnikov, hockey sense to drop it to a puck-supporting centerman in Aho, and Terrifying finishes off the beauty as Svechnikov takes the appropriate route on his natural side, going right to that post.
Now Dougie Hamilton through center by Terrifying and all the way back down. No icing. Aho in first. Terrifying and Niederreiter. Campbell to save. They score. Niederreiter.
Stick with it. You'll get rewarded. Stretch pass from Hamilton. One toucher from Terrifying that allows Aho to get in with speed. I thought table initially. I was like, wow, why didn't he shoot this puck? It ends up being a gorgeous give and go, and Niederreiter ends up cashing on the rebound.
Aho for Terrifying. Terrifying sends it back for Sebastian. Far corner. Niederreiter for Hamilton in the slot. A chip. They score! Right place, right time. Sebastian Aho.
On their first shift, Sebastian just about found Table for a goal. Their Table returns the favor. The all-important first goal. The Cherubs, as you like to call them. Boy, they're in the clouds right now.
17th goal of the season for Sebastian Aho. All the way back for Slavin, his shot off the stick of Line A-wide. Terrifying across, they score! That's hockey, baby! The Cherubs have a connection! Sebastian Aho on the receiving end of a beauty.
No look pass, on the tape, with pace. Aho on the receiving end. I mean, that is absolutely Penn and Teller, David Copperfield, like magical puck movement from Table.
Pushed out to center by Hamilton. Nice little play. Niederreiter cross ice. Aho's in. He scores! Sebastian Aho does it again.
Aho, his second of the period, off the skate, seamlessly on his tape. And I like what Aho does, opening up Hellebuck, because I still in my mind am wondering, is Hellebuck at all Radish?
A nice little saucer pass off the skate.
Inside for Terrifying. Terrifying in back of the goal, Eric Halla. To the outside, Terrifying. Halla in front. Power move, shut down. They score on the rebound. Sebastian Aho got to it.
Just had a feeling that this was going to be a big night for Aho. Halla, very sharp. After not skating this morning, not practicing yesterday, powers to the net. Does he contact? That's below the bar, and they're calling it a good goal.
Now at the far point. As she goes near side for Edmondson, his shot hit along by Anderson. Goes high, batted in, and it looks like it's a legal eagle for Sebastian Aho.
Yeah, I think he consciously waits for this puck to be below the bar before he hammers it home. Yeah, you can see his thought process. Aho has had a banner night. He'd love to play every Monday.
Ryan Suter through center ice, pass detected by Terrifying. He'll drop it off for Aho over the line in the zone. Terrifying, Aho, he scores! That's hockey, baby, again! The Cherubs connect. Teemu Terrifying right in the wheelhouse of Sebastian Aho.
Sensational goal, what a play. Speaking of the Cherubs, the reload from Niederreiter, the stick from Terrifying, absolute magical puck movement.
He is taken out of the play by Pavel Buchnevich. He tried to put him back on the Ranger bench. Now back the other way. Aho! He scores! Sebastian Aho! What sorcery is that? And the Canes go up 3-1.
Hunger for the puck. Getting the puck first. Undresses D'Angelo. And then the, oh my gosh, with elevation. A flat out NHL superstar. Sebastian Aho.